Alright, hey guys, Nairo Productions, ADP. Yeah, I sort of have a bit of a problem, you know. Everyone else's kill streak for Search and Destroy. It's okay. Then when we get to mine, for a kill streak, that's pretty ridiculous. But, yeah, I was just wondering if any of you guys knew why this was happening or how I can fix it, because I'm sick and tired into going into a game and some guy asking me, how do you do that glitch? I don't even know. Alright, thanks.